Hi, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. I did a tutorial on how to use the text-to-speech function. I saw some comments saying that their text-to-speech function is not in English. They have either in Japanese or Korean. So with this video, I'm going to show you how you can change the text-to-speech function from Japanese or Korean to English. Since I only have Apple device, I'm only able to show you how to do that on the iOS system. For those who use Android system, hopefully the process is similar enough that you can do it too. Now let's get started. First, I'm going to show you what I have in CapCut. I'm going to click on the project. Then go to text to click on the text. Click on text to speech. You can see I have the Japanese option here.
Welcome to my channel.
This is because this CapCut is in the Japan region. For those who are in the United States region, you might notice something different with the CapCut layout. For the Japan region, you can see at the bottom, it has tutorial, inbox, and the option where you can log in to CapCut, but not for the United States region. Hopefully, they will have that soon. So in order to change the text-to-speech function to English, we are going to change the region on your phone. First, we need to delete the CapCut app because when you change region on your phone, it also messes up the text-to-speech function on CapCut. So make sure you delete it first. Then go to Settings. Click on General. Then you want to select Language and Region. As you can see here, I have Japan as the region on my phone. That's why the CapCut app has the text-to-speech function in Japanese. In order to change it to English, you can select United States and then change your phone system to that. So now we change the system to United States. Then you want to go to the App Store to download CapCut again. So as you can see, with the United States region, we don't have anything at the bottom. What is for Japan and South Korea region, they have like template on the bottom that you can use. I'm really hoping they will have the template feature available for the United States region soon. Click on New Project. Then type in the text. Click on text to speech. Voila!
Hi!
There you have it. So that's how you can change the text to speech function to English. However, please keep in mind that when you change to the United States region, although you have the text to speech in English, but you are also losing the template option. So if you use that a lot, then it's up to you to decide whether it's worth it or not. So that's how you can change the text-to-speech function from Japanese or Korean to English. I know some people also want to have other language like German or French. I don't think those are available in those regions. So if anyone who's not in the Japan or South Korean region that has a different language other than English, you can comment down below to let me know. I would love to know what kind of language they have. That's it for this video. If you would like to see more CapCut related content, make sure to subscribe to my channel. As always, I hope you have a wonderful day and I will see you next time.